my experience in South Sudan was very impactful. It's a beautiful country, a very hopeful country. Well, I was living in Nasir as the project coordinator of a primary health care project. As a volunteer in the field, each of us had our own tukul, or mud hut, with a straw roof. And we wake up every day with the sound of the wildlife around and the river nearby. But unfortunately, all too quickly, those sounds became replaced by gunshots and by fighting. There were several NGOs present prior to the outbreak of violence. We were the last organization to remain. In the end, we stayed as long as the population did. We evacuated along with the population, and we were able to bring all of our patients with us. To be the only provider of healthcare in a region for more than 3 months was certainly a challenge. But really, our values as volunteers is to provide the best care we can for the patients, but also to be adaptable and flexible.